In the middle of this land, there was a freedom-loving state. The only freedom they didn't have was the right to discriminate. Gay people might come to town and try to buy bananas. Well, they could not stand for that. No, not in Indiana. No, not in Indiana. Boycott, boycott, Indiana. Boycott, boycott, Indiana. Boycott, boycott, Indiana. Equal rights for all Americans, that don't make no sense. At least not according to the government of Michael Pence. Gay people can get cakes and jobs and homes and new bandanas. It was time to put a stop to that. You're down in Indiana, you're down in Indiana. Boycott, boycott, Indiana. Boycott, boycott, Indiana.